just had to plug the GoPro on the charger because she was a bit flat. Turns out, I thought I just broke it. Last day in Salix Beach. Stoy. Thanks, Baz, for having us. Been great. Look at that view. It's offshore down there this morning. Probably very good for fishing, but we're headed over to York Peninsula to go catch up with Colky and Dan. Potentially go for a bit of fish. Might drop the boat in. But he can't put the boat in. Been a while. So we'll see you there.
Just left Bailey's in Salix Beach. And we are on the way to meet the boys at Moonta.
Well, Daniel called it Moonya. Don't think that's what it's called.
Sorry to the viewers. And we are about to be at the York Peninsula Hughes Point.
Port Hughes.
Nice.
We don't know where we're going or where we are. Just follow the leader.
That's it. And yeah.
And see the boys very soon.
Yeah. See where the road takes us.
We're in Moonta. It's not quite the moon, but we'll take it. Pretty stoked to see this joint. Been driving for about 3 hours or so.
This
and haven't
not,
seen.
Not what I expected.
No. Got a water park back there. And an actual nice beach.
This is a sick beach.
Nice jetty.
Looks terrible. See you soon.
You can't swear to him. We told you that.
Just caught up with the boys. Stoy brought Pep.
Unfortunately.
And this kid snagged as hell.
She might be shark bait soon.
And I'm going to catch a squid. Dan boy just gave me his rod. You watch, they haven't caught a thing all day, but I'll walk out of here with two in a bag. See you soon.
Where are we?
Moonta. Just been for a swim. Caught up with Colky and Danny here. Dan caught two squid. Bloody bastard, pretty jealous of him, get two squid. We're now off to a spot just north that we found with camps of Woolaroo to us, I don't even know what the place is called, on with camps called Grey Nomads something or something. And we're just gonna go have a start. Hopefully, potentially go chase some blue swimmer crabs this evening, even though Han just got heaps in her pants, and see how we go. Catch us there. You know what they say? Shit ass. Bloody hell. Where even are we? Where are we?
Woolaroo.
Just north of Woolaroo. Camped up here for the night, headed over to the other side. We're at York Peninsula, heading to Eyre Peninsula. Good spot over there we found in Wiki Camps. We're gonna take the barge, but it turns out it's a bloody rip-off. We'll see you there. Quick little update, buddy. Driven through Waiala, Port Augusta today. Pissing down rain, absolutely shocking weather. But get on the other side of it and have a look at that. You know what they say? Shit ass. Well, we're driving to, where we going? Driving somewhere, beach camping. Hopefully, fishing off the beach. still yet to catch a fish, so let's see how we go. Poor Gibbo.
Camp one, eh?
Camp one?
Living.
Rainbow, it's always a good sign. And guess what? Two blokes fishing. Joint's pristine. And if I'm not catching dinner, I'm not fucking eating. This is sick.
It is very windy outside. Yes, very windy.
Yeah. We're all loaded into Colkey's troop. Han's scared her rooftop's gonna die.
Everything of mine's gonna die. Morning.
Hange still in the rooftop, always last to get up. Hey Hange.
What?
You getting up, mate?
Yeah, I'm getting up.
Yeah, we'll see you in about 2 hours, I reckon. Welcome to Arno Bay, everyone. Just cracked a coldie, about to go squid fishing. Everyone's pretty excited.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and they're all gonna watch me catch heaps. See you then. I've dropped about five. Hange has just got here. How many have you caught, Hange?
Dropped none.
I haven't caught anything. I haven't even looked up. Roughing it out here, it's fucking blowing his guts out, night time. Boys are just in amongst it. What have we done? We fucking got a crab. Some local boys gave us some frames. And yeah, we're fucking straight in them. Yeah, hey, good, bit of crabbing. Yeah, the boys. Woohoo! Colkey, what do you got, mate?
Got a fucking squid.
Woo!
Oi, look at it.
Oh, that's giving heaps.
Wait, let's bring
it. Oh! Oh, shit.
Away, let's bring it. Someone grab that. Stop trying to catch it.
Don't get me with ink on me. Fuck's sake. Oh!
Fuck yeah!
Yeah! You're kidding!
That's a fucking horse!
Yes! Oh, you're kidding! Oh, unreal! Yes, the boys! Fuck yeah! Let's go for those crab pots up!
Yeah.
Woo! Daddy boy! On the board, brother! This place is going off! Yeah, good. I'm gonna go check the crab pots real quick. We got crabs last night.
Yeah, we did. Got a couple.
First boy slimmers. Not bad. We're gonna cook them up later. Pretty excited. Mmm, yummy!
Beautiful. Yum, that's so good.
Oh, that's so gross. Just decided to go fishing. Middle of a storm. He's on the verge of hitting. But can't keep Colkey away from the fish, and I can't let Colkey catch the fish. So we're going. And we're gonna catch some whiting, hopefully. Or an estuary species of some description. Well, we'll see you there.
First fish.
First fish. Big mullet. We'll have a big mullet. How are we? Good to see Hughie. Nice stuff. Everyone else in the dumps. Outfished. So I spent 5 minutes. Got the first one. Alright, my shot. Yeah, first decent fish. KG whiting. Danny Boy 69 has produced. It's not size though, but I'll let it go.
So the boys have caught 7 squid. What do you think, Mum?
I think Dad's... Oh, no, I'm fishing.
on, Gary. No luck.
Last day, Nano Bay. Bloody produced the goods. We got 6 squid. Well, we got 2, Dan got 2. Stoley got 1. Gus got 1. 6. Yeah, there you go. We're just leaving here now, headed to where are we going? Port Neill. Just up a little bit further than Port Neill. Drop the boats in hopefully and get into some whiting fishing potentially. Golky, what happened, mate? Did you get a squid, did ya?
Couple of couplers. Yummy.
Golky pulled one in, another one followed him. I got the second one, so 2 down here. That's 8 for today. Eating squid for dinner. Bloody beauty. Right, I got another one. I'm on fire, boys. Get some. Oh, hooked up. Stop, hooked up. Dan just got one. Port Neill, get around it. Oh, there he goes.
It's still not completely dead. There you go.
Absolute massacre.
Fuck yeah.
Donkeys. Anna, first squid.
First fish. Woohoo! Woo!
That's a sick lure.
Yeah, and I can't believe I got one. Oh. Fuck yeah.
Dead.
How's camp looking, Hange? Look at that. Not that you can see much, but it looks bloody good.
It's another day in paradise. Pretty hard life we've got.
We hate this so much. I'm just gonna go get some pictures of the boys.
Probably gonna go for a swim soon. Don't know if you can tell how blue that is, but it's very blue.
Very blue.
As so blue, blue as that.
So blue.
Can't even tell that's blue.
Yeah, well it's blue.
This has just gone black, the sand. I don't know if you've noticed this. Don't ask me why. I thought it was really white.
So be here.
So yeah, here we are.
Another big storm cell coming.
Some would...
Shit.
I don't even know if it's on. Oh. That is about to hit us. But we're still fishing.
Doesn't look encouraging at all.
Because it doesn't really matter. Just get wet and then dry again, really. That's Anna back at camp under that locked away.
Good morning.
Hey guys.
Going to Port Neill, launching the boats.
Pearl day. Had a ripper morning, saw dolphins. Thought we saw salmon, but what were they? Mullet.
No fish off the beach yet, but
got a crab?
Yeah, heaps of crabs. Heaps of crabs out there.
Had a good brekkie.
Yeah.
Avo, eggs and fish.
Yep. And now we're going fishing. In the boat. Hopefully whiting. Probably just gonna get squid. We'll see you there.
I'm standing out, this is a seat.
You put it on the ground. Yeah.
It's not for seat, Cole.
And then you put the those other legs upright, and then you put your fucking other thing over top of it.
I understood all that.
fucking lost cause.
What the fuck is this?
You're gonna be so low to the ground.
Yeah, this is a fuck out.
I think we should go to
BCF
and get him a new chair.
Yeah, dog. I've got to go.
BCF,
listen.
Wait, dog, I've got a dog bed in there if you want
to sit down. I'm not apt to. I'll just have to, bump it up on some timbers or something this time.
It should be low.
You should practice at home.
Oh, well, I didn't actually have it at home. I only got given it on the way when I stayed at my sister's.
It reminds me of the peppy dog bed.
Exactly.
It's a peppy dog bed.
I bet you it's the comfiest seat here, though.
I bet you it is.